Welcome back. Yet another movie continuing this Jock Scott salmon flies as you see a pin in the sun all day. It's such a fantastic weather here in Stockholm, Sweden now. Summertime, come on, best time you can imagine here. So let's continue this Jock Scott and hopefully you're gonna enjoy this video. I already built the wings and they're lying here ready to be fitted. So yeah, let's begin. Okay, so let's continue with this Jock Scott. It's time to add the middle wing. There we are. So it's a turkey with white tips, of course. Yeah. But let's tie it in. My wine is still working in the background. I'm sorry for that. All the blub noises. There we are. I'm gonna tweak it a little bit, of course. Need to pull down all the feathers here as well. Be able to bend it accordingly to how I want the bend to be on the middle wing. Now I got it as low as I wanted. Okay, so next step is to add some wax here, and then I'm gonna apply some varnish, and then it's time to set the wing. Okay, time to set the wing. I did it before, but I forgot to turn on the prime camera. Let's have a look. Compressing the wing very gently, compressing a bit more. Tighten the thread a bit. Turn the fibers upright, and I'm gonna need to adjust the wing Låt. Not that bad. It's not perfect, but as I mentioned, it's a fishing fly. I'm not gonna spend too much time on it. But overall, I think I'm happy with it. I can fish with it. So I'm gonna wax the thread and I'm gonna add some varnish to the fly and let it dry a bit and then add mallard and topping. So the peacock sword, time to add those. I take two strands on each side. So I'm gonna wax the thread first. As you can hear, my wine is bubbling. So somewhere like that. See if we can adjust it. No. Maybe it's easier to tie them in both. Let me see. Set this one. We go one in place, just a little bit of varnish. That's how I'm gonna do it. Let you see if I'm ready. So I'm just gonna let this one, I continue. I do the other side as well. I'm gonna do it offline since I need to blow my nose. I'm allergic, and now when it's so nice weather, everything is, it's a lot of, I'm not sure about the English word, but I'm gonna call it the pollen. So yeah, I'm gonna be back showing when I added the next side, and then it's time for the mallard in the next step. So mallard time. As you see, peacock's word are in place, and when I tie a fishing fly, I just tie the hurl along, or the swords along the body, not within the wing, so to say, because it takes quite a lot of time to get that perfect. And after a few casts with this one, everything is going to be mixed anyhow. So I'm just going to cut off the hurly bit, so it's not in the way for the mallard. To get that in place. One side mallard, and let me then just attach the other side. Side. Mixing the thread a little bit. The young and cook sides. So to my side first. Just cutting off the part we don't want to tie in. There you see, do the same on this side. Just checking the length of it, just a bit more. And there we are. So I'm gonna look for my pita bird. See, there we are. Not much left. So cut the part you don't want to tie in. It's very curved, as you can see, so I'm gonna try to flatten it a bit. This. So I'm gonna repeat the steps on your side. And they are. So, waxing the thread, gonna put some varnish on, and then we're gonna cut the leftovers, and then we start the video and adding the last step, that is topping and horns. Okay, so let's do this. Last steps, topping on, then horns, and then I'm gonna finish off the head and varnish a few times. As you guys know, so wax first of all. So adding the topping. There we are, spot on. There we are. I'm happy with that. So, some more bags. Time for the horns then, little macaw horns. One in place, and the other one. There we are. So I'm just gonna finish off the head, and then I'm gonna shoot the picture and add it into the video later. So that is how I tie the York Scott according to Hardy and Fishing Fly. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you know, add some comments, hit the thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel. I also gonna add a playlist over here. I got plenty of videos tying, and hopefully now during the summer we're gonna do some camping and catch, cook, eat things in the forest up north in Sweden. So stay tuned, and thank you for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye.